everyone, this is Hyundi. Today I'm going to talk about my after school and evening routine. Here is what I usually do after school and in the evening, right after I get home from school, and I wash my hands and hang on my coat first. The reason why I hang on my coat is that I am tired and want to relax. After that, I usually eat snacks and play games. I eat snacks for about 5 minutes and play games for about 2 hours. My family usually eats dinner at 6 o'clock. I talk about my school day to my family. I also have to clean the table after eating dinner. I usually go to bed at 10 o'clock. Before I go to bed, I take a shower and I make sure my school bag is ready. The reason why I make sure my school bag is ready before I go to bed because I want to prepare for tomorrow. This was my after school and evening routine. This is sweet dreams, everybody.